Stonewall obviously is a sort of a charity around lesbian, gay, bisexual people. As a gay person in the business world, I really wanted to make sure that I sort of spoke out about it after The Apprentice and did a lot of interviews about it. And what I'll be doing is going into schools and talking in assemblies to kids about my experiences and kind of trying to normalise the idea of sort of having a career as a gay person and helping the kids who might be gay, but also making the kids who aren't gay more aware of gay issues so that it reduces bullying. So, you know, it's something that I'm really passionate about and really looking forward to. I think that you talk about the glass ceiling with women, and it's like the glass closet with gay people in business. And actually, I think the biggest issue is that a lot of people don't feel confident or comfortable enough in the workplace to be able to come out. And therefore, if they're not out and being themselves and being their full selves at work, that can hinder their performance, which then knocks on to them maybe not achieving their full potential. So it's around, I think, creating a culture of equality so that people feel confident and comfortable in being themselves at work.